So I didn't expect sour candy apple to smell the way it did. Based on the notes, I thought it was going to be this sugary apple, almost artificial. Wouldn't say it's sweet like a Jolly Rancher. And then the apple note actually smells like green apple peel, which I was really surprised about. I feel like this is more musk and apple together than anything else, but there's like a hint of sweetness. I'm honestly a little on the fence with this one, but I feel like it's gonna grow on me.